this great city sort of needs. So thanks to y'all for being here, and thanks to everyone else for doing what they do. We're going to make way for Rebirth. Thanks again for this.
Yeah. Social action, and we're partnering with Magno because we're doing a bunch of shows this year about workers' rights, and so what better organization to partner with but Magno, who advocates for the rights of some of the most important workers in the city, our musicians. So we're going to do a few songs from shows that we've done, original plays that have been written by our artistic director, Andy Vaught. And all the music was actually composed by this gentleman over here, Will Bowling. Give him a round of applause.
Look at that beard, though.
And these were all co-productions with his theater company, Goat in the Road Productions. So this first song is from a play we did in 2010.
Nine.
2009, called Major Swellings Medicine Show Salvation Self.
Yeah, pretty close.
And it's called Buck 69. The play was about Bobby Jindal and zombies. I thought you really need to know
about
this song.
Yeah, the whole show's about Bobby
Jindal. Bobby Jindal, zombies, medicine shows. Yes.
All right, take it away.
$10 in my wallet. I've got change on the car floor. I got somebody to love me. Can't get nothing more. Can't get nothing more. With us, our show in August is an American opera called The Cradle Will Rock. And if you're interested, we need a community choir. So if you'd like to sing, come and see.
No formal training.
No formal training at all. So you can talk to our artistic director, Andy Bott, who's sitting in the front row and he has a glorious beer.
Come sing with us. We
need all the people we can get. So this next song is called Time, Money, and Prayer. This is from a show called The Future is a Fantasyland Place, and it was about the apocalypse.
And cows.
I got no time. I got feet. one final song. We're going to go back to Major Swelling, which Buck 69 is from. And once again, if you want to play with us, please come and, you know, sign up for our mailing list and talk to any one of us about Cripple Creek and join our choir in August for the Cradle of Rock. Also, all of our events this year are free because we believe that art should be free. So if you believe that too, come and talk to us. Okay, so this last song is called Boga Falaya.
Boga Falaya. It's about Bobby Jindal encouraging people to leave New Orleans after the hurricane.
Yeah. Woo! Woo! Oh, it is. Okay. Here we go. Thanks for listening.
Thank you. I Thank you.
Changes that we hope will stick in the CZO, and we've come